Hey there, my name is Chris Palmer. In today's Google My Business Google Maps update video, I just want to go ahead and share the past performance of a past client, a moving company. So this campaign, we started at number 11 in organic, and we were able to successfully get it up to position 2, where it's still at currently today. The better part of this was we were able to take the maps listing from number 8 all the way into the map pack. It fluctuates between 2 and 3. Now, why this is so great, and the reason why I just want to refer to this and go ahead and show you behind the scenes in the account, is that we were able to achieve this in less than 45 days, and the results still stick. So I just want to go ahead and just go through this account. It's for myself, it's for you. You can see some of the results, and let's not waste any time. Let's go ahead and get into it. But what we'll do is we'll do an incognito window. First, I'm going to show you this, and then we'll talk about insights after we've gotten done. So if we go to Google and we search for moving company Quad Cities, when we started this campaign, we worked on this campaign for 45 days. Contract is now up because we met all criterias in less time than I anticipated. So we'll just get out of here. So moving company Quad Cities has a volume of around 260, I believe. As you can see, we've achieved the local map pack. And then we have Two Men and Horizon Movers QC. We are ranking number 2. All right. Now, when we first started this, we were ranking number 11. You could check whatever you want, but now we're number 2 and we're in the map pack for our primary keywords. Okay. So Movers Quad Cities, again, I believe we should still be here. So map pack, and then Two Men local, and then number 3. This is a very large authoritative site. Locals love us. We don't pay on there, so that's that. Now, let's talk about the insights. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take a look at the insights. As you can see, quarterly, we have really grown, but where we're going to shine on the quarterly search is here's 1 month, but here's quarterly. Again, remember 45 days. I want you to see where we started at during the campaign, and I can refresh this. I mean, you can't make this stuff up, dude. So let's take a look at this. So we have our quarterly results. So let's take a look here. So listings on maps as of March. So as we can see here, look at 62, 33, 74, 32, 68. So we got on somewhere in this range, April-ish, I want to say. I don't have the exact date, but as you can see, we started at 49 and 10 is about the average, 62 and 33. And I want you to come over here and take a look here. Then we start hopping up to 166 and 21, 160 and 30, 197 and 30, 171, 101. I mean, we are really, I mean, we have basically gone from getting 54 and 16, 68 and 7, almost nothing on maps, to now where we have 78 and 191. So we went from like an average, here's like 190, here's a good day before we got on. 83 and a 46 was a good day before I got on. Here's a 78 and a 1. Here's a good day when I'm on here. 123 and 481. Now, customer interactions. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a look at the quarter. Now, if you take a look at before, right when before we got on, and now take a look at when we got on. Look at this. So before we got on, now look at, we went from getting like 5 visits to the website, 3 visits, 6 visits, to now it's 15, 11, 5, 3. I mean, we drastically have gone up here on every single instance. All right, directional requests. That's not really an issue here, but let's take a look at the quarter. All from our primary locales. Phone calls. Let's take a look at the last quarter because this is very important. Very interesting. Photo views. If we take a look at the last quarter, pretty much the same. I mean, we went from being the average, right? Businesses, you know, you is like 400. Now look at us, 500s. I mean, we have significantly went up every single place, everywhere, right? So that's this particular account. This account is now closed. So I wanted to go ahead and share that with you.